Reggie Dunlop, Peterborough Pete, or Mike McKenna. Favorite food is sushi. Got on a kick when I lived in Vegas.
Is a burning thing.
Comedy would have to be Slapshot. I know it's kind of a cliche, but it's such a great movie. And then if I'm going for a serious movie, I really like There Will Be Blood.
My wild desire.
If I weren't a hockey player, I'd be trying to make it in the real world somehow. I have an economics degree, and not really sure how I'd use it, but I'd probably try to put that to use.
Fire went down, down, down.
Last concert was really this summer. I saw Fear Factory in St. Louis. I'm a big metal fan, so that was right up my alley. First non-hockey job was as a chef. Chef is probably the wrong term for it, but yeah, I was a line cook.